Well, how do you protect yourself from a would-be attacker? Many people have turned to pepper sprays.
But are they legal? It's a question a viewer had for today's Ask HPD segment.
Aloha, everyone. I'm Captain Andrew Lum. In this segment of Ask HPD, we have two questions addressing the use of pepper spray. The first question is from Liberty. Is it legal to purchase pepper spray? Liberty, if you are 18 or older, you can buy pepper spray from a licensed retailer. The second question comes from Nina, and she asked if it is legal to use pepper spray in self-defense. Nina, a person can use pepper spray in self-defense to protect others or to protect property. It's important to remember that you will be held accountable for the level of force used in self-defense, so know the statute regarding the use of force. Thanks for tuning in. Remember, if you have questions that you'd like to ask us, you can email or message us on our Facebook or Twitter pages. Also, check out our YouTube channel. On behalf of Chief Kealoha, until next time, aloha.
Thank you so much. Well, you can also log on to KH12.com to submit a question. Just click on the Wake Up Today tab.
Good question.
Definitely.
Good question.
I've heard it before, too.
And, you know, a lot of people have maybe misinformation about that, because I've heard from one auntie saying, oh, yeah, pepper spray is legal. I have some right here, or I got mace. And I'm like, really? But obviously she was a little mistaken there. But, oh, good to know. Good to know.